thank you. Thank you for getting me reinstated to a job that I didn't even really want in the first place. Thank you for giving me everything that I have ever wanted. See, not only in Money in the Bank am I going to beat you for that title, and God, when I beat you for that title, I'm probably going to change the way it looks, because that thing has been far too ugly for far too long. You've made a couple of things completely real come the Sunday, the 17th. I am leaving, John. I will beat you for that title, and I will leave. And now the thing of it is, you're going to get fired? Yeah, let's go, Cena. Let's go to Chicago so I can beat you for that title. But if you think that Vince McMahon is really going to fire you, I'd like to take you back a couple months ago when you were fired, and that lasted all of about 7 days. It's not going to happen. So you don't have that to worry about.
You're done?
Let's be honest, probably not, but would you like to say something? I have a megaphone.
No, I just want to make sure you get it all out, because you made a very truthful statement. We've been waiting for about 5 years to say that you actually have a set of balls. Congratulations. And apparently you also have a mouth and you like to run it. I'm out here to set you straight. Because for 3 weeks, all I've heard is you say how you're walking out of Chicago on Money in the Bank with a WWE Championship. You got to go through me to do that. And you just act like I'm some sort of pushover. Like, because you're CM Punk and you got a live mic in the middle of the ring, and it's irrelevant who you face in Chicago, because nobody's going to stop you from walking out with the WWE Championship. I got news for you, Jack. I'm no pushover. And no, easy. I know why you think it.
Why?
Because I was halfway knocked out when you were at the top of the stage, and you said you were the best wrestler in this company.
Wait, I'll stop you right there.
Go ahead.
I am the best wrestler in the world.
Congratulations, you got a set of balls, a big mouth, and self-confidence. And you also said that I am a vision of what this company believes the best should be. Because I prance around to all these appearances and smile for the camera, you got it twisted. I do that because I love it. I'm the best because I have this and I earned it. You think you are the best wrestler. Congratulations for thinking that. I hate to tip my ace here. There's a lot of people who thought that. A lot of people. Names like Triple H, John Layfield, Edge, Batista, Randy Orton, Kurt Angle, Shawn Michaels, even the late Eddie Guerrero. Every single one of them thought the kid couldn't hang with me. Thought there's no way that he can wrestle with me in this ring. Every single one was disappointed. I didn't come out here to run my mouth. You think you're great? Here's what I think. I don't care if you got a mic or a megaphone. I don't care if you stay or if you go. I don't care if Vince McMahon fires me or he's full of it. I think I'm coming to Chicago and Money in the Bank to whip your ass.